Come to us, O Emmanuel. Come to us, O Emmanuel. Come to us, O Emmanuel. Welcome to Advent Central, day 16. Today is the 14th of December, as we continue to celebrate and move ever closer to the celebration of the birth of the Christ child. This week we moved into our third week of Advent, and so we have our Advent candles, the prophecy candle, and then the Bethlehem candle, and the shepherd's candle, as we move ever closer to the celebration of Jesus' birth with one more week. As we look at our Advent calendar for today, as you can see, we're up to the 13th, which was yesterday, Sunday. And today, Monday, the 14th, we add another camel. As I was thinking about camels, I was thinking about what wonderful animals they were. They're the workhorses of the desert. How they could go great distances with just a little bit of food, and how they could store water, indeed. And how they could carry heavy, heavy packages and bundles upon them. Not so much for riding camels, but for actually moving materials throughout the desert. And so as I think about that, I think about how sometimes we're carrying large burdens ourselves. We're carrying lots of baggage sometimes, and we just need to let it go. We thank God for our sustenance that, we have to refuel ourselves more than camels do, but that God is there to refuel us, to send us on our journey again. So no matter what our burdens are, is that God is there. That God walks with us. And so during this Advent season, we celebrate Emmanuel, God with us, and how God calls us to put down some of our baggage, to let go of some of these anxieties and frustrations that we have, and to focus again on the Christ child, to focus again on the gift that God gives us in our hearts and our minds, the gift of the Holy Spirit that we can celebrate each and every day. Let us focus on that in these last weeks and days before we celebrate Christmas. Let us pray. Lord God, today as we think about camels, we think about, the burdens that we're carrying, the big heavy loads that we're carrying. And Lord, help us and ease us. Ease us to let go of some of these things. And help us to take on the burden of sharing your love and your grace and your peace with those around us. A burden and a yoke that we gladly pick up so that many more people will know that you are Emmanuel. That you are God with us. Help us to celebrate that during these days of Advent. Amen. Come to us, O Emmanuel.